my face when I realized I attacked the wrong trim bit.